Sunday afternoon at Hawken, the Holy Trinity cross country team competed in their first event of the new season.
I was a little concerned because it was so hot that day.
Shea and Shelby Kane were running in their first ever cross country meet.
I was very worried. You know, thoughts going through my head of how's she going to navigate this course.
Shea is a sixth grader. Shelby is a fourth grader.
I knew she would give it her best shot.
Shelby is 10 years old, but is missing half of her 17th chromosome, which has given her problems with health and development. So on Sunday, Olivia Battistoni, the coach's daughter, decided she would run with Shelby to help her navigate the course.
It was really fun. We had a good time. Very excited.
Dad.
Sunday's race was a 1.5-mile trek. Distance running is something Shelby looks forward to. With a mile left, Shelby's teammates, who already completed the race, took it upon themselves to do the unthinkable.
It to someone is a rocky moment. They just kind of joined one, and then there was two, and then there was three, and then before you know it, there was 18 of them following her.
When I turned around and looked on the hillside, there was, you know, 20 plus kids with Shelby all running what would be about, you know, their second race in 90 degree heat.
Shelby's teammates had joined her in the final mile to help her finish the race.
I'm not an emotional guy. I gotta tell you, I was close to tears. I mean, it was a very touching moment.
A touching moment, even for Shelby, who was met with congratulatory comments.
Good job.
It was the perfect finish to the perfect race.
It was what youth sports should be.
In Avon, PJ Ziegler, Fox 8 News.